Today we finish this week's edition of our popular series, Nuts or Normal. We live in a state with a lot of sunshine, so sunblock is important, but this mom doesn't think so. This viewer says, I don't believe waterproof sunscreens work because my children get sunburned anyway. So, Dr. Ramo, is this nuts or normal?
Well, that is nuts. They actually do work. The FDA says that you can no longer label these sunscreens as waterproof or sweatproof because it may be misleading, and that's perhaps the reason that you got misled. But now the new recommendations say that you can be sustained or protected for about 40 to 80 minutes, depending on what the label says. But the point is that you have to apply sunscreen frequently. Probably a good idea is that every time they get out of the water after an hour or so to reapply the sunscreen. For Healthbeat, I'm Dr. Barry Ramo, KOAT Action 7 News.